Vince McMahon and WWE creative. It's tough. Bullshit on Twitter. There's a lot of things that are being said all over the internet about Triple H, and a lot of this stems from WWE booking Omos versus Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania. I feel like you could watch WWE Raw, SmackDown, and NXT and see whose hands are on which show.